Detroit police need your help finding the person involved in a non-fatal shooting on the city's west side. According to police, it happened around noon Tuesday off Rutherford. Police say during an argument, Roderick Jordan pulled out a gun and shot a 21-year-old woman and her 1-year-old daughter. Police say he fled in a 2015 Chrysler 200 with Michigan plate EAT9039. If you have any information, call police. Katie Johnston for CBSDetroit.com.